My...
friend.
I... I...
Perhaps I'll head eastward. There's an old saying I've got above the law.
Hello. Yes. Strange place for a chance encounter, eh? Well, I thought I could use a rest. Don't mind me. Go about your business. Right, over there. See that? Something shimmering. I swear. What is it? Oh, don't mind me. Off you trot. Right over there. Now, you see that? Something shimmering. I swear.
Thank you.
If you really are that gullible... Then stay away from the volcano manor! Bye now! Take care! Well, here you are again. Oh, so sorry for that. I meant to warn you, but whoop, there you went. Despite my best intentions, I've done you wrong. I have. But here you are, standing tall and proud. All's well that ends well, eh? And my warning was spot on. You tell me different. Stay clear of Volcano Manor. End of discussion. I heard the brutes there hunt tarnished like animals. Stay clear of Volcano Manor. End of discussion. I heard the brutes there hunt tarnished like animals.
Yes, right this way. Right this way. Welcome, valued customer. Please, I'm hungry.
Thank you. Thank you. Aren't you precocious? We rarely receive visitors to the Volcano Manor without invitation. Fascinating. And not unlike another guest we had long ago. So tarnished. Have you ever harbored doubts about the burden of grace and the dogmatic ramblings of the Fingers? If you have, why not join the Volcano Manor and fight with us, rise with us, against the Erdtree? Your decision is most welcome. Now you belong to the Volcano Manor family. The drawing room lies down the hall. Make yourself comfortable. I am Tanith, the proprietress of this house. An honor to have you. The drawing room is through the hall. Use the key I handed you and make yourself comfortable. The drawing room is through the
demigods to the sword. Then please, kill the great serpent, the one that devoured Praetor Rykard. I left the serpent-slaying spear in the Lord's chamber, worthy tarnished. Brandish the spear and run him through. The great serpent, that unspeakable monstrosity. Praetor Rykard's ambitions, though blasphemous, marked him a worthy sovereign, but they were reduced to gluttonous depravity once he gave himself to the serpent. Whatever that thing is, it is no longer Praetor Rykard. Someone must kill him to spare him and his ambitions from further dishonor. Worthy tarnished, it is the only thing that can kill that horror. Run it through. The great serpent that unspeakable monstrosity.
Accusants who spit at grace and hunt our own kind.
I hope you understand the weight of my words.
Well, as long as you understand what you're saying. You have harbored doubts from the very beginning. Perhaps this day was always lurking on the horizon. But know that the path you walk is blasphemy and leads only to a miserable death. Before you consider hunting any of your own kind, think on that. This blasphemous path leads only to a pitiful death. Before you consider hunting any of your own kind, think on that.
Ah. Oh, it's you, is it? Well, nice to see you again. So you've been invited as well, I see. Then we're comrades in arms henceforth. You watch my back, and I'll watch yours. Yes? I can tell. You're wondering about Liurnia. Well, you see, after much internal debate, I've come to realize revenge is not the answer. According to Lady Tanith, I've got the stuff of champions. And champions, ironic as it is, are oft forced to walk a tainted path. It hit me like a bolt from the blue that my former thoughts were simple naivety. Of course, my heart weeps for Liurnia. That unfortunate incident was a cruel twist of fate indeed. But succumbing to the pain and sadness caused won't make me a champion, will it? Liurnia knows this, I'm certain. Fate has laid hard roads for us both, but such is true of any road trod by champions. I always resented these hands, their pale complexion, a far cry from any warriors, the shame of House Hoslaw. But that won't be the case for long. They'll be darkened by grit once I've set out on the path of champions. The tale of House Hoslaw is told in blood after all. I always resented these hands.
Hello again, brave Tarnished. It is a shame that I did not beckon you here with my own hand. But I am pleased that we meet again. Here, at the Volcano Manor, under Lady Tanith's guidance, may you tread the path of valor. Brave Tarnished, under Lady Tanith's guidance.
This blasphemous path. Before you can.
I always resented these.
You joined the manor, huh? I don't believe it. Didn't think you had it in you. All good, though. We're on the same side now. We'll do good work together. Oh, and of course, we can do business, if you like. Hatch's Emporium at the Volcano Manor. Especially for you. Are you surprised that I belong to the Volcano Manor? I always hated the gibberish about lost grace and the laughable two fingers. I thought I could lend a hand in unmasking the charade. Not to mention, Tanith has always made me curious. I guess her master must really be something, because she's pretty damn smug about it. Even after announcing her blasphemous ambitions, she still stands proud. I've never seen a woman quite like her. Cheers for that. Forgot something on your shopping list? No trouble to me. Cheers for that.
Did you read the letter left for you? That is the task the Volcano Manor desires you enact. You will be compensated once the deed is done. Good luck. If you are loath to hunt your own kin, so be it. But you must leave this house at once. This is a war against the Erdtree. We have no place for the meek, nor the luxury of keeping clean hands. You've completed your task. I am pleased. Now you are a recusant true, and a full-fledged member of the Volcano Manor. This is your reward, as promised. Never forget that the recusant fights to tread the path of the champion. The way is tainted, but for this very reason, it is the true path to valor. Now you are a recusant true, and a full-fledged member of the Volcano Manor. I am pleased.
So, you've bloodied your sword in the hunt. Then I shall introduce myself once more. Banal. A recusant, just like you. Recusants have particular battle arts, styled to our methods of slaughter. Why not add some to your repertoire? You've come to understand now, eh? To take power and make it his own, the recusant must hunt his own kind. To raise the flag of revolt against this sanctified pillaging, we recusants must become the most wretched of predators. All you can do is laugh. Well, until we meet again. Oh, not had your fill, eh? Well.
I always resented these hands.
Have you ever heard any strange sounds here at the manor? Something beyond the walls, like breathing or slithering scales? Oh, fie, what am I saying? It just isn't possible. I must be tired. Sometimes I hear strange sounds beyond the walls, like breathing or slithering scales. Oh, perhaps I'm just feeling tired. Sometimes I...
Ah, hello. What impeccable timing. This is for you. You're new here at the manor, but if you complete the request, you can improve your standing. Relax. We're old friends. Time's come to pass the torch, right? Go on, break a leg then. Forgot something on your shopping?
No, no trouble to me.
Stingy little... Try to find it.